He was crying, and I put in his mouth socks, and then I wrap around with two blankets.
Gene Quinonez Rivera was sentenced to life in prison after this act killed his six-week-old son. Rivera confessed to the crime 2 years later. During that confession, he said the baby's mother, Melendez, knew what happened, but authorities say she did not report it.
She had the ability and the legal duty to call the police to protect her child, and she put herself before her child.
Put yourself in her shoes. She didn't know what he did when he went in there that night. Had no idea that had been a sock stuffed in that baby's mouth.
Melendez's attorneys argued she was scared due to past abuse to her and the infant. They say the only way she could keep herself safe is to keep quiet.
Over time, he also made threats to kill her daughter and possibly mother. Now, that was after the incident.
Melendez's attorney states she did not know what else to do at the time.
She did what she could to control the situation, given her mental capabilities, the systematic abuse, the rape.
The state says she kept quiet to protect herself.
And her refusal to ever tell anybody about it is not because she suffered from PTSD. It's because she knew she had a guilty mind.
Melendez's attorneys requested she serve her time at the Gadsden Correctional Facility in Quincy, Florida. That decision will be made by the Florida Department of Corrections. Kayla Tucker, News 13, Panhandle Strong.